Alright guys, today is New Year's Eve. What are your plans for today? Anything exciting? You're going skydiving on New Year's Eve today. That's beautiful, guys. Who put you up to this one? Whose idea was this? Oh, your idea? But you bought it as a gift?
Yes.
Beautiful. So you're both insane. All three of you are insane. Alright guys, how high are we going today?
15,000 feet.
All the way to the top. Open the door, jump out. 220 kilometers an hour. Sound good?
Yeah.
All right. What do you say we stop talking about it? Let's go outside. Have some fun.
Yeah.
All right. On our way to the aircraft. Yeah. Still want to go through with this? You still want to go skydive? You nervous?
No.
Not at all.
Maybe a little bit.
That's honest.
Yeah,
all right. There's our chariot. Let's get in it. Let's go jump.
Fresh out East Atlanta with no mountains down. Fresh out East Atlanta, up like a traffic jam. Yeah. I was quick to pay that girl like Uncle Sam. He go, hey, bring it on me. Hey. Try to crave it on me, get the beating on me, on me. She waited on me, yeah. Well, try to cake it on me, got the bacon on me. This is history in the making, homie. On me. Point blank, close range, that beat. That's me. It's me. I was getting moolah, baby.
Havana, ooh, nah, nah. Hey. Half of my heart is in Havana, ooh, nah, nah. Hey. He took me back to East Atlanta, nah, nah, nah. Oh, no. All of my heart is in Havana. My heart is in Havana. Havana, ooh, nah, nah. Take me back, back.
Yeah. Rise to the top. Woo! the reason that you had to care. The traffic is stuck. And you're not moving anywhere.
Congratulations, first job.
Thank you.
How are you feeling, buddy?
Hey, over here,
John.
Good job, buddy.
John, here we are, back after 15,000 feet. How are you feeling?
That's great. That was really great.
Can you describe the feeling to us?
It was awesome.
Awesome. Big question of today. Would you do that again? All right, so John, congratulations on your first job. Thank you for trusting in that Sky Army.